This is a seared striped sea bass from US Foods, which I served with a carrot puree, Anson Mill blue corn porridge, topped with pine nut gremolata, and finished with fresh origins micro radishes, turnips, and carrots. I chose the carrot puree to play off of the micro carrots, and I used the tops of the radishes, turnips, and carrots in the gremolata. I used apple cider vinegar and lemon to give acid to the plate to cut through the richness of the carrot puree and the grits.